Yeah. How did I miss that? Seriously. That's dumb. Hey guys, Pyroblock here. We're back with more Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. In this episode, we are gonna start the dungeon of Elden Volcano. So, let's start things off with me getting those two goddess cubes. So, I knew I was missing them, and I knew they're in pretty obvious places. Don't know how I missed them. Yay, we're in the Earth Temple. So let's save, because saving's good. And I still have yet to make a backup, so that's not good at all. I might want to re-record this area. I don't know. I should doubt it. But this temple is extremely easy. I personally think that this temple is easier than first one, so that's kind of sad. My personal sweet got a monster claw. These are a pain in the ass to get, as many of you may know, many of you may not know. It's still a pain in the ass to get. You need like so many of them too. It's dumb. You must not talk to him. He's different, so no one should talk to him. Hearts. I need one more. Excuse me. Oh, no, bad. Stupid choo-choo. Trying to come up on me underground, and Taco Bell sounds good right now, and Taco Bell sounds really good right now. I don't think I can make... Aw, I kind of made that. I grabbed onto it. Not wasn't the smartest thing to do, though. What? Why didn't you just... What the... What... Damn it. Link, you're dumb. There you go. Stupid. So let's break this by stabbing it. And, before I break the other things, is there anything over here? Yes, there is. Always double check. How do we get it down all the way, you must say? Well, it's fairly simple. Get your beetle and chop the rope that is right here. I think there's only three? And if there is, this will come down all the way. So, yeah, there's only three. This reminds me of Twilight Princess, except those ropes were a lot thicker. Hey, look! It's Elizaphos. I probably said that wrong. Master, I detect a new enemy in the area. They appear to be creatures very significant physical ability. Press Z to target an enemy, and press down the D-pad, call me, and then I believe you say their name was close. But yeah, they're extremely easy to kill. They're... Shut up. No! Why'd you... Dab, God. No! I wanted your treasure! But yeah, basically every time you kill them, you get their tail. Could be wrong, but it's just... It could have just been a happy coincidence for me, but I always get their tail. So, what you want to do here is take out your slingshot or your beetle and shoot the bomb. Watch it blow up! Took too long to blow up. So now you're gonna be riding on this stone ball. I thing. Okay, there's a glitch. Well, it's not really a glitch, it's just good timing, where you can skip a good portion of this puzzle. But I'm not gonna do that, even though I can easily do it. It's not hard in the slightest of ways. Oh, I need bombs. Right here. Why'd I do that? I'm dumb. Dang it. Okay. Probably shouldn't have this. It works, I guess. Cutscene, go away so I can get up there before it falls. Thank you. That almost did not go in my favor. Wow, I'm missing a lot of health. That's not good at all. And we get a golden skull. Well, that's a new treasure, I think. Yeah, that's a new treasure. So, we have that. And it's basically just one of those normal skulls, but obviously golden. And what's right here? Hearts? Nothing. Besides 1 green rupee. Dig pretty deep for 1 rupee. So worth it. So worth it. So what you want to do now is go over here and kill this frog thing by running over it. And let's kill this geese, because it's annoying. And if my nerdiness is correct, this is the dungeon map. Nope, I was completely wrong. I don't even remember where you get the dungeon map in this, to be honest. The only temple I remember getting the dungeon, where the dungeon map is the first temple, actually. So, I think this is the only game where I don't know where every dungeon map is. Oh well. And we get more Odin ore. I need to cut these out, because, yeah, it just wastes time. Waste lots and lots of time. So now we want to go over here and push in this button of sorts. So basically this is where you would sequence break, even though it's not really sequence breaking, except you do it on the other side and jump off this ball right when it's going up all the way. So it saves you a lot of time. But yeah. Also, if you're going ahead really far like that, just stop and he'll go back to where it's needed to be. I don't remember if I'm gonna go over there or not. Let's start with going over here first, because I think this is where you want to go. Stop it. Get away from me. Get away from it. You almost made me fall. Something. Let me squish you. Give me that heart, give me that heart, give me that heart, give me heart. No. No. No, I don't want to talk to you. Blast, I must have dropped it earlier. Dropped what? Hey, nice timing, pal. It's me, Lead. So is your brain. You showed up here. Man. You showing up here must have mean... God, I can't speak. You showing up here must mean we're connected somehow, you know? Like... fate or something. Anyways, do me a favor and get my bomb bag, okay? What's in it for me? I was behind that rock looking for treasure when those creeps showed up. I panicked, hit the road, but it looked like I dropped it. It's a bag carrying without bombs, bomb flowers, blah 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 blah. Okay. Sounds useful. Let's kill you, because I don't like you. I don't like you at all. Take this bomb, because I said so, and roll it, and please, yeah, thank you. Look, it's a door! For a second, I thought that had a lock on it, and I don't know why. Does this room remind anyone of any game in particular? Look, two hats equal hole. So basically, this is. Whoa, I wanted to lock onto you. Get away from me. Nope. Come on. Okay, basically this is like the room in Ocarina of Time. Oh god. Please tell me I have dough shit. I'm not dying to this fight, because I've never done it before and I have no plans on doing it now. Oh god. I should stun them. No. Oh my god. I don't want to die for the first time in this fight, because that's dumb. No. No! No. 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 I don't want to die. No. Ah, crap. Come on, stab him. No! Man, I'm so screwed. Attack me and... Ah, damn it. No! I'm doing so bad at this fight! And I almost jumped into lava. Sweet! Okay, now I just got one more, and he's probably gonna kill me! Okay, sorry for the dull commentary. I'm really sorry. Whoa, 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 no, 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 no! Okay, apparently if you kill one, they just, I don't know, that's weird, that's really weird. Did not know that, because I've never failed at this before. So I grabbed a treasure and skipped the screen of grabbing it, and forget how to. Oh yeah. It's, whoa. Yeah. There. Lizard tail. So let's see what's in this chest. Man, that fight sucked. We get a bomb bag. Nice. Doesn't look too secure. Oh well. But now we've got bombs. Oh, we're almost halfway done with this item collecting thing and or magic, I don't know. Nonetheless, now that we've got bombs, we'll talk to this guy. Hey, you found my bomb bag! Sorry to put you through that, I guess I owe you one now, so let me have it. What's that now? You want to borrow it to go deeper into the volcano? Oh right, you're looking for your friend. You sure have put yourself out there, getting this far. That reminds me, how's my pal? Gone. Seriously? Can't depend on anybody these days. Let me take that back. Looks like your friend count on you though, right? You are risking your life and limb to get up there. I'm not letting you borrow my bag though. Nope, I'm giving it to you. Just don't blow yourself up. But what if I was a speedrunner? Then I would love to blow myself up. Now you got my bomb bag, go find your friend. Okay. Something I really like about- SHUT UP! Yeah, it's empty. Okay, I was trying to refill it. Oh. Thanks for the bombs. Still going to refill it. Wait, if you already had bombs on you, why'd you need the bag? Nintendo logic. Yeah, I can hold 10 bombs. Okay, got it. So let's go in here. What I like is that you can pick up bombs in this game, so you never have to buy these. So I really like it. And if you ever buy bombs for whatever reason, you should die in a hole because you're really stupid. Really, you have no reason to buy bombs in this game at all. You find them all over the place and you get them for free. It's not that hard to get bombs. So, I think I'm gonna kill this. And kill the keys. And, see that crap right there? Throw a bomb at it. Let's throw another bomb at it. And it's a hole that looks a bit too perfect. It looks like it blew up. Way too perfect. So let's go over here into the little lava light. Like, that's exactly what it is. I'm gonna kill you with bombs. That's how I roll. I'll get more bombs because I can. No! Ah! Fuck! You almost, like, killed me, you stupid choo-choo. God, so inconsiderate. No, but... Wait, no. God, no. Why would I do that? It's dumb. Give me this bomb. Okay. So what you want to do here is, blow up this guy. That's just how we roll. I can't throw it. You know what? Screw it. Just die in lava. Okay? Okay. So what you want to do here is that there should be a crack. And just throw bombs at it. So it takes two. Just like last time. And we got some keys. None of them drop monster claws. Good. Because I would just lost them anyways. Ow! That almost hit me. That would have been bad. So yeah, this temple is very easy, very straightforward. So it's the last one, but at least I had puzzles. Really, this one doesn't even have puzzles. Come on, get off this. Get off! Come on! Dear God, thank you. I'm so dumb. So what you want to do is get your beetle, chop this rope right here, and I was going all over the place for whatever reason. And you want to go over here into this archway type thing, scare the Bokoblins, and chop the rope on the other side, because it's just how you do it. Because, I don't know, it's just how you do it. Okay? Okay. Very easy. I don't know why, but that looks extremely weird. So you can go up there and save, or you can just go over here in a merry little way, kill this guy. Not kill this guy. Because, yeah. Lava. Now kill this guy. Thank you for your help. And let's go on the magical floating lava, because this doesn't defy the laws of physics at all! Laws of gravity, physics, whatever. I don't know, shut up. I'm only in chemistry, leave me alone. This stupid key should must die. Get away from me. Set me on fire again. Crazy people. I don't like you. I don't like your kind. And I see Lizophos. Bomb his ass. Ow. Wow, that, I think that hurt him. No! Attack me. Whoa. Okay, don't attack me like that. Okay, you must die. It's needed. Just die. No one likes you. Get away from me. Now you give me this stupid screen. For the lizard tail? God. So inconsiderate. You're annoying. Man, now you're too far away. Now I have to use bombs. Why do you have gear like that, man? Huh? Why? No one likes those cheaters. Unless you're a speedrunner. Everyone loves those. And we get red rupee! So that gives us 20! Thank you! It's money. You want lots and lots of money in this game. Ow. I almost did the same thing twice. And You honestly won't know. Yeah, that's basically what you would do. It's actually exactly what you would do for... Get up here, you jump off. Yeah. I didn't even mean to do that, to be honest. So. What's in this door? Something magical. Not really. I was actually more or less hoping for a save point. There is one back there, and I should probably grab it. Yeah, I should probably do that. So, I'm looking for a save point. What does that tell you? That tells you that I want to stop recording. So, remember to rate, comment, like, and subscribe, and I shall how'd I miss this? Oh god, get away from me. You guys must die. Wait, did I miss a chest in here? I don't think I did. What's over here? I have to see. Wait, I think that's just a shortcut, maybe? It's a lizard, folks. That must die. Oh god. How'd you dodge that attack? You must die. So, in the next episode, we shall do things. Went over there, so... What is in this door? Curious, I must know. I'm gonna end the episode off. Is this the first room? No, it's not. Something completely different. So, next episode, instead of going to the required room, we'll go here and see what's going on. So, I shall see you guys next time. Wait, I still haven't gotten this yet. Oh, yeah, it just hurts. Never mind. So, I shall see you guys next time. See ya.